Alright, I'm escaping from the witch's castle. I didn't realize there was going to be some dialogue here. I guess I should have, because I think it happened in the original version, too.
Can you hear me? Come to the water palace immediately.
It's Luca. Something must have happened. I've got...
I'm going to. I'm worried about Dialogue, but I need your help to save him. I'll go with you, but in return, you have to help me rescue Dialogue afterward.
Don't worry, I'm coming along. We'll get this job done in no time.
Alright, new whip will allow us to get out of here easier. Probably one of the better examples of a game that allows you to easily escape after a dungeon rather than just backtracking across the entire thing. I mean, you do have to backtrack across the castle. But we don't have to go through the everything that we did before in order to escape. Only got to backtrack about halfway. And then once we're in this, you asshole.
I don't have as much control over this as I'd like.
Ah, you buttholes. Where the hell are we? Oh, we're way back here. Let's run past everything. Alright, here we go. Once we get about halfway back, which is about here, we can make a quick escape. What? Alright, that was weird. And we're back at the water temple. Which is... coincidentally, exactly where we'd like to be. Or not so coincidentally.
I'll heal you. Would you like to save the game?
Yeah, why the hell not?
Undine, the elemental of water. Her barrier protecting the palace has disappeared, and I fear the worst. She could be in grave danger. You must find her.
All right, let's get some magic. Okay, we all know the drill here. At least those people familiar with the original game know the drill. Run over here to fight off some fish. I remember farming these a lot in the original game in order to get money because stuff was expensive. And they were fairly to give you for a little bit of money. Imagine I'm still gonna do it. Not a ranged weapon in a traditional sense, but it does work at a pretty good range. It's a little hard to target from the angles. Okay, that's it.
What the?
Oh, kill it. It's cute. Every other adorable thing here needs to die. Tadpole. Whoa, that thing blew up quick. He's going a little easier than in the original game. Nope. Work too soon. And it's dead. I got an orb for that. No, you're like a flying mermaid.
My friends, I am Undine, the water elemental. In return for your kindness, you may use my power. Elementals may manifest as two types of spells, to use as you will. You may call upon my recovery and defense magic. And you may use my battle magic.
What about me?
You are the wielder of the Mana Sword. Magic will never be yours to master.
Why?
For to pit your own magic against that of your sword could yield disastrous results.
But they can use the sword too.
However, you may channel the magic of others through your mana weapon. For instance, she can cast Ice Saber on your weapon, turning your enemies into snowmen.
That makes sense.
In addition, I leave this mana weapon to you. With it, you may attack enemies both above and below you. Call upon me at any time.
Call first.
Be a master mage in no time.
See how this works. Wish it would just appear over top of the damn character I was using. Stupid ring menu, if it would just appear over the individual characters like it does in the first game, it'd be great, but I'm not seeing that here, and it's making it harder to tell who's the menu on that.
Ooh. Take more than that!
Let's do some magic. Temple at least. Run back and save.